A teenage boy is in critical condition after a shooting in Belton. Belton police say it happened near an outdoor basketball court located in the 400 block of Smith Street. Police say they found the boy suffering from two gunshot wounds and that the shooting occurred after a dispute. Witnesses say a white Chevy sedan drove away from the area after the shooting.